हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू प्राइस यूजू स्कॉलरशिप एग्जाम स्टैंडर्ड फिफ्थ ऑनलाइन क्लास. सब्जेक्ट इंटेलिजेंट टेस्ट एंड द टॉपिक इज क्लासिफिकेशन नंबर्स. एक्सरसाइज 2.2 फ्रॉम द नवनीत डाइजेस्ट बुक. वी विल सॉल्व दिस एक्सरसाइज. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 15. इन दिस वन ऑप्शन 1 243, ऑप्शन 2 162, ऑप्शन 3 135 एंड ऑप्शन 4 352. नाउ इन दिस वन इफ यू सी the criteria of the divisibility by 3 and divisibility by 9 means for 243 what is the criteria of the divisibility by 3? All the additions we have to do, means all the digits in the number, mean 2 plus 4 6 plus 3 9. So 9 can be divisible by 3, even 9 also, so it can pass. Then for 162, 1 plus 2 3 plus 6 9, it also can be divisible by 3 and 9. Then for 135, 1 plus 3 4 plus 5 9, so it can also be divisible by 3 and 9. But 352 cannot be divisible by 9 because 3 plus 5 8 plus 2 10, the addition comes the 10, so it is a different one. So that's why this 352 option number 4 is a different one. Now question 16, option 1 in a Roman number 9, option 2 Roman number 15, but option 3 if you see double V mentioned like this one, so which is not any Roman number. In option 4 there is a 6 in a Roman number, so that's why option 3 for question 16 is a different one. Now question 17, option 1 416, option 2 515. So in this one option 1 if you see 4 and 16, 416, so whatever the 100 place digit, if you make a square of this one you will get the another digits, okay. But for the 515, this we can do the square of this 5, means this place 5 digit, we cannot get the square number here, means instead of the 25 the 15 comes, so this is somewhat be different. But for the term, or we can say the option number 3, 864, it can be, means 8 square is the 64 like this one, and 749 means 7 square is the 49 like this one. So this 515 option 2 is a different one. Now question 18, if you see there are the two numbers are given, and if you add that one, so that addition for the two numbers gets the 50. So option 2, 3 and 4 we get the addition 50, means in option 2 26 plus 24 we get the 50, option 3 15 plus 35 we get the 50, option 4 5 plus 45 we get the 50, but in option 1 this is a different, we cannot we get the 50. Now question 19, 216, so this is actually 6 cube number is the 216. Then this one 729 is the cubical number of the 9, or we can say 9 cube is equal to 729. Then option 4 512, so it can be also a cubical number of the 8, but option 3 256, it's not a cubical number, okay. So that's why option 3 for the question 19 is a different one. Now question 20, so question 20, option 1, the numerator and the denominator, there is a relation. If you add 6 in a denominator, means suppose there is a option 1, 19 by 3. So if you add 13 plus 6, we get the numerator like this one. So this criteria for first option can be fulfilled, then second option in a 25 by 19, same 19 plus this 6, we get the 25 like this one. In option 4 also 11 by 5, 5 plus 6 we get the 11, but option 3 means 8 by 3, which is not our this means plus 6 criteria. So this 3 option is a different one for question 20. Now question 21, there is a time mention in option 1, 7 hours 10 minutes. Then option 2, 11 hours 5 minutes, option 3, 2 hours 15 minutes, and option 4, 16 hours 20 minutes. If you see 1, 2 and 3 options, all are the in the mornings, okay. But option 4, 16, 20 hours means in afternoon, we can say, or we can say post midday means 4 p.m. So that's why this option 4 is a different timing. Now question 22. There is option 6.3 here, then 9.4, then 7.7, and then 8.2. It's very simple. The digits are left side and the right side of the decimal point are the equal here, but other terms are not the equal. So that's why this option number 3 is a different one. Question number 23. 2-3, then 59-61. It's actually twin prime number, 17-19 also. It's also twin pair, or 5/7. It's also twin prime number pair, but 2-3 means 2 and 3. These are the prime numbers, but it's not a twin number. So that's why this option 1 is the different. Question 24, 514. So in this one, if you add all the digit, we get the 10, means 5 plus 1, 6 plus 4, 10. For the same, for the option 2, 901. So if you add 9 plus 1, we get the 10. For option 3, 271. If you add 2 plus 7 plus 1, we get the 10. But for the option 4, 552, if you add this one, we get the 11. So that's why this is a different terms. Now question 25, there is a 2379 in option 1, and then option 2 4308, option 3 8324, and option 4 6427. So in this one, if you multiply this 1000 place and the unit place digit, 7 multiplied by 9, we get the middle digits. So here also 4 multiply, no sorry, here not here 8 multiplied by 4, we get the 32. Here 6 multiplied by 7, we get the 42. But here 4 multiplied by 8, actually here 32 should be, but here the 30 mentioned. So that's why this criteria cannot be fulfilled, and this option 2 for the question 25 is a different one. Now question number 26, 71, 53, 69 and 47. So apart from the 69, means option 3, all are the prime number. So that's why this 69 is a non-prime number, and this option is a correct one. Now question number 27, 35, then 711, then 57 and 179. So in this one, if you see, the number means we can say 3, 5, here I just note down 3 and 5 means 35. These are the consequently prime numbers. Then 7, 11, this 7 also prime number, 11 also prime number. And then 5, 7 means this prime number, and after this one 7 also prime number, means consequently prime number, or we can say the sequentially prime numbers listed. But option 4, 17 and then 9. So if this is a 17 and this is 9, and so 9 is not a prime number. And if suppose this is a 1, 7 and 9, so 1 is not a prime number. So that's why this is a different. So option 4 for the 20 question number 27 is a different one. 28, 1/12, then 2/7, then 4/3, then 6/, in option number 4, 6/2 means 2 ones are any, 2 threes are, means this is actually 3. This is not a fraction, but option 1, 2 and 3, if you take out the common factor, trying to take out the common factor, there is no any common factors, and that's why they are the fractions. Option 4 means there is an integer 3 is comes, so that's why option 4 for the 28 question number is a different one. Now question 29, there is a Roman number X, then L and a D. X means 10, L means 50 and D means 500. But there is a P mentioned in option number 4. P is not a Roman number. So that's why this is a different one. Now question 30. There is a, option 1, 7 in Roman numbers. Then X means 10 in option number 2. Then option number 3, 8 is comes. And option number 4, there is a X plus 4 means 14. So this 7, 10, 8 and 14. So 7 is a prime number here. So that's why option 1 is a different one for question 30. All other are the non-prime numbers. Then question 31, XV means in a Roman number, actually that is a 15. 15 here, and then here XX means 20, and then VI means 6, and then after he's a V means 5. So here 6, option number 3 is a different because all can be divisible by 5. So in question 32, there is a number mentioned in a bracket and left side and the right side, one digit is there. So if you make the cubical number of this left side and this cubical number of this right side, and then addition of this one, we get this number which is available in a bracket. So option 1, 3 and 91 and then 4. So cubical number of the 3 is a 27 and cubical number of the 4 is a 64. So if you add this 27 and 64, the 91 comes. And then option 2, 2, then 36 and then this one 3. So here the 27 is the cubical number of the 3 and 8 is the cubical number of the 2. But if we added this 8 and 27, we could not get the 36 because this addition of this one comes the 35. So that's why this is a different one. Means option number 2 for question number 32 is a different one. All other options mean option 3 and option 4. So this criteria of the left side and the right side of the cubical number and then addition, and we get the number which is available inside the bracket that can be getted. Then question number 33, there is a V-5. V means Roman number and then dash 5 means 5. Then VII-7 means Roman number and this international numbers are the by the dash that is listed. So option number 3 also correct, but option number 4, there is a IV means 4, but after the dash there is a 6 mentioned. So that's why this option number 4 is a correct one. Now question number 34, if you see all the options and the digits in the numbers, means in options there are the numbers. So in that number, if you see the digits, so option number 1, 2 and 3, all are listed in ascending order, means from the left to the right. All are listed, the digits are listed as the small to the greater one in a numbers. So that number is formation of the ascending orders of the digit. But in a option 3, 5, 3, 6 and 7, this is a different. After the 5, the greater number should becomes, means something 6 or something greater than that one. But instead of that one, the 3 means smaller digits comes. So that's why this is the different criteria. So that's why option number 3 is a different one for question 34. Now question number 35, if you see in option number 1, 327 mentioned, and then option number 2, 4, 16 mentioned, option 3, 11 and then 28. So the digit at a higher place values means if you make the groupings 3 and 27, so 3 having the cubic number 27, 1 having the cubic number 1 and 2 having the cubic number 8, like this one. But here actually 4 having the square number 16. So here actually it should be the cubical number. So that's why this option number 2 is a different one. Now question number 36, if you see all the options, means 319, then option number 232, then option 4 means 174. All can be divisible by 29, or we can say in the multiple table of the 29. But this 251, option number 3 is a different one. So this is the logic is used here. Now question number 37, in option 7.3, then 5.2, then 2.8 and 5.7, like this. These are the four options given. So there is a decimal points also present. So from the decimal point, left and the right side, if you see, all are the prime number. But in option number 3, there is the prime number in the left side, but another right side 8 is there, means non-prime number. So that's why this option number 3 is a different one. Now question number 38, if you see, option 1 is the 10, then option 2 is a 28, option 3 is a 6 and option 4 is a 14. So 14 is not a triangular number, other the triangular number. So that's why this is a non-triangular number, option 4, which is a different one. Now question number 39, so if you see at the 2/8 means numerator and the denominator, so relation is this one, the whatever the digit at the numerator and the digit the number at the, we can say, the denominator. So the number at the numerator and the number at the denominator. There is a relations, means the denominator number is the square of the numerator number. So for option number 2, 9 by 81 means 81 is the square number of the 9. Then 12 by 144, so 144 is a square number of the 12. Like this one, option 4, 289 is the square number of the 17. But in option number 1, 2 by 8 is not a square number of the 2, it's actually a cubical number. So that's why option 1 is the different one. Now question number 40, if you see all the digits, so there is actually relations with this one. So all the number have the 4 digits, all the number have the 4 digits, unit digit, then tens place, then 100 place and the thousands place. So all the digits have, so unit digit and the thousands place digit, if you added this one, means this one and this one, if you add, and after this additions, if you multiply by 2 and then less by 1, so we get these two numbers, okay. So these digits we get, whatever the middle ones. So this is the criteria. So as per this one, in a question number 40, means in option 1, if you option number 2 we will take first, because option 1 is a different one. So 9296 means 9 plus 6 15 multiply by 2, it comes the 30 minus 1, it comes the 29, and this digit shown at the middle of this other digits, this is a 29. Then for the option number 3, 1178, so 1 plus 8, 9 comes, 9 multiplied by 2 is 18, 18 minus 1 is 17, and 17 comes here. In option number 4, there is a 7193, actually it is not a 7213, so please make a correction of this one. So this is not a 7213, it's a 7193, okay. So 7 plus 3, 10 comes, 10 multiplied by 2, it comes the 20, and minus 1, so it comes the 19, so 19 comes at the middle of this one. So that's why the number 5, 2, 3 and 6, so 5 plus 6 is 11, multiply by 2, it's a 22. After 22 minus 1, so it comes the 21, but we require the 23. So that's why this is the different one. So that's why the option 1 for question number 40 is a different one. Thank you.